Here's Fox now at the top of the arc to be Bjelica. Will he aggressively look for his shot? Kicks it on the wing. Bogey, 0 for 14 to start the game against Dallas. Starts out with a triple today. Oh, what a welcome sight that is for Sacramento.
You got to get somebody over there that cuts that off. Bogdan again.
How about that for a start? 2 for 2 from downtown for Bogdanovich. Kings with a two-point advantage. Bogey against Holiday. Stop and pop from 13. He stays perfect.
He didn't leave the gym, actually. I think he had his toothbrush, his blankie, or he had a sleeping bag, actually.
Fox with a screen and roll opportunity. Kicks to the wing. Heat check for Bogey. He's still blazing. How about that? Alex Lynn we see on the floor for Sacramento setting a high pick. Here's Bogey in rhythm off the curl, and he stays red hot. 5 for 5, including 4 of those from downtown. This time he's going for the runner in the lane. He's got another one.
Man, floater, 3, showing it all.
Bogdan with a screen from Lynn. Rolls to the right. Hayes steps out. Now he's open.
No.
He buries another one.
Oh,
5 for 5 from distance. A 19-point first quarter for Bogdan. Bogey in rhythm off the inbounds pass. He stays red hot from downtown. I started to say he stays perfect, but I forgot he missed that behind the half-court line desperation. Bogey driving it. Here's the floater in the lane, and 2 more to his tally. 24 first-half points. Bogey with Holiday in his grill.
Oh, nice.
Creates the floater in the lane. His sensational shooting continues.
Timeout going to be short, but he got hit on the arm. He'll shoot free throws.
Josh Hart, J.J. Redick on the floor. Draws 2 defenders, tries to create, comes up short, tip kept alive, Bogey's got it.
Ooh.
He's fouled and he scores! How did he work that magic?
English.
Shooting game, and here he is now with 30 points.
Man, Bogey plays a little billiard.
Bogey circles around it.
Oh,
oh my goodness, 2 defenders there, didn't make any difference. Career high 33 for Bogdan. Bogdan for Ingram inside.
Good pass.
Bogey adds to his tally. He's got 35 points.
Earlier I said that they had to recognize G-Man, the easy buckets.